My dad was diagnosed with ALS in 2014. That diagnosis was miserable. I mean, I was 13 years old. I don't wish that on anybody. It was really difficult to see how his body was deteriorating, but you could tell that his mind was just going at a million miles an hour of how to fix the problem.
I had an idea that could help people in my situation, but I needed my son's help to make it a reality.
Notre Dame student Shawn Sexton is working with his father on assistive technology called EyeDrive, giving individuals who use a wheelchair the ability to control multiple functions with their eyes, granting them autonomy and caregivers relief.
EyeDrive has given Shawn a freedom that was gradually being taken away from him as his disease progressed. It improves his quality of life. It improves his smile.
Our core mission is to improve quality of life and maintain independence. But we needed to figure out how to share EyeDrive with the world.
The Grand Challenge Scholars Program was developed at the University of Notre Dame to help students actualize their design and research interests into something that helps solve the greatest problems in our world.
Grand Challenges has been incredible. It's connected me to a peer team, faculty mentor, and business planning. The thing about the Notre Dame community, they don't want this to fail, not when so much good can come of this.
Working on this project has brought us together in a way that has given us life and has given us hope.
I'm so proud of my son, using his education to help others.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting for the dignity of independence.
We are the Fighting Irish.